If you would like to live longer, maybe to 100 and in good health, there is real science now that is claiming this might be possible.
A Harvard researcher says that he has found a safe and effective anti-aging molecule, and better yet, CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez says that it could also mean treatments for cancer, even heart disease. Dr. Max.
Yeah, that's right, Christine. You know, when most of us think anti-aging, we think of gray and thinning hair and plenty of wrinkles. But doctors think of anti-aging from the inside, making our cells stronger and more vital, which prevents age-related diseases and extends life. It's tough to find anyone who doesn't have at least a few complaints about getting older.
Getting out of bed, it sounds like a rock band. Crack, snap, crackle.
Yeah, your aches and pains.
No energy and all kinds of stuff.
It's excellent.
Dr. David Sinclair of Harvard Medical School says he just might have the answer to those complaints. Okay. He's found a molecule that's reversed aging in mice.
They drink it, and we see that within a week they start to run further, and then we look at their tissues, their organs, and those are rejuvenated as well.
It's all about DNA. When we're young, our DNA has not yet been damaged by the aging process. That's the key to this approach.
So when we're young, there's a protein that works very well to repair our DNA. But as we get older, another protein comes in and stops that from happening. And what we've discovered is that there's a molecule that can get between them and pop them apart so that this youthful protein can do its action again.
That molecule, called NAD, would be prescribed to prevent a variety of age-related diseases.
It won't just help your diabetes. As a side effect, it'll prevent cancer, and it'll improve your memory, and you'll have more energy as well.
In other words, you'll stay healthy as you age.
What we're talking about here is not keeping people in nursing homes for longer, but keeping them out of nursing homes and allowing people in their 80s and 90s to play tennis and hang out with the great-grandkids.
I'll tell them to put it out. I'll try it, because I'm almost 50 and 30 will be nice again.
Yeah, no kidding. Now, the goal is to compress illness and frailty at the end of life into just a few weeks or months rather than years, staying healthy and productive until near the very end. Otherwise, a drain on healthcare resources would be unsustainable. Safety testing on the NAD molecule on humans could start in just a few weeks.
Usually, you kind of go, pfft, when these stories come up. This time, you didn't.
How does that go?
Off camera, of course, right? But this one sounds real.
You know, there's so much research being done into anti-aging right now, and this one looks, you know, like, I mean, you never know until you start doing it in humans. Mice aren't humans, obviously. Yeah. But, you know, this looks like it's got real potential.
He said he saw a difference in a week.
I know.
That's quick.
I know.
Thank you, Doctor.
It'd be nice to be 30. Thank you.